Hi everyone, welcome to SISR classes. Today in this video we have to find a 6 rational number between minus 1 and 1 in easy way. So please watch the video till the end. So let's start the video. First of all, let us solve this problem. Okay, so here in this video we have to find 6 rational number. So now taking 6 blank space by this way to fill all the 6 rational number by doing some important calculation. Okay, so now roughly discussing here some important calculation. Here first taking a number 2 which is greater than 1. Okay, so 2 is always greater than 1, then taking 3 which is greater than 1, and also taking here 4 which is greater than 1. Okay, so next taking inverse of all number. So first of all taking inverse of 2, so the inverse of 2 is 1 by 2, so this is always less than 1. So 1 by 2 less than 1. Similarly, inverse of 3, that is 1 by 3 which is greater than always sorry less than 1. Now inverse of 4, this is 1 by 4 less than 1. So these are rational number. So this is 3 rational number. Next, similarly for negative number. So first taking minus 2 which is less than minus 1, so minus 1 is greater than minus 2. Minus 3 less than minus 1. Similarly minus 4 which is less than minus 1. Okay, now by similar way taking inverse of all number, so here inverse of minus 2, that is minus 1 by 2, this is obviously greater than minus 1. Okay, similarly minus 1 by 3, this is greater than minus 1, and also here inverse of 4, that is minus 1 by 4 which is greater than minus 1. So here these three also rational number between minus 1 and 1. Okay, so now write down here all the rational number between minus 1 to 1 in this blank space first. Okay, so here the first rational number will be minus 1 by 2, then here minus 1 by 3, then minus 1 by 4, and now starting here from 1 by 4, then 1 by 3, and here last one 1 by 2. Okay, so here these are all 6 required rational number between minus 1 and 1. So therefore the 6 required rational number between minus 1 and 1 are, so here the first one is minus 1 by 4, then minus 1 by 3, then minus 1 by 2, then 1 by 4, 1 by 3, and last one 1 by 2. So that's all. Thanks for watching. If this video is helpful to you, then please share it with your friends.